coming out towards 3 and 4. We're going to see the green flag this time by our late bottom main event underway. Excellent start from Tom Wilson. He ekes out into the race lead. Out here at Thunder Valley Speedway. They've always had close quarters action, and into turns 3 and 4, it's going to be Wilson, Doyle, and the Mountain. One lap complete so far in tonight's main event. Trying to send it there in the inside in 3 and 4. Wilson holding with a strong right hand. That was two last time by. Wilson gets tied out of 1 and 2. Here comes Doyle for the lead. Jason Doyle back to the point. And car 28, as they're hitting the burn there in 3 and 4.